Jai Shri Gurudev. So in last class we already discussed about exercise 2.2, relations and functions, relations chapter. Okay, so some other problems. Next question, we move to the next question, is called question number 6. See question number 6. Determine determine the domain and range of the relation R. Relation defined by, like, see, this is a relation x comma x plus y. Have to take x from these things. X belongs to set of 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, na? Very easy problem. Okay, before going to find domain and range, domain range find padakkinte munche we have to find out R in roster form. Okay, so answer. So R is equal to, first write down, R is equal to R, x comma x plus 5, such that x belongs to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so this is the answer. Yes, sir, this is the question. Okay, find out R is equal to, R is equal to 10. First you take x value, x value is 0, not 0, comma 0 plus 5, 0 plus 5 is what? 0, first time taking 0, 0, substitute 0, x is equal to 0, 0 plus 5, 5, first element is over, next we'll move to the next, 1 substitute, 1, come on, 1 plus 5 is what, 1 plus 5, 1 plus 5, 6, oh, next 2, take 2, 2, comma, 2 plus 5, 7, next 3, comma, 3 plus 5, 8, next 4, 4 plus 5, 9, 5 now, 5 plus 5, 10, okay, 5 plus 5, 10, next, 6, sir, 5 over 4, okay, now, see, 0 in the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 only, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, now, don't take 6, why, because 6 is not there, okay, you have to keenly observe, okay, now, next, we'll move to the domain. Domain means what? Domain range. So first element is not first element. Domain 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next. Range, tell me. Range means second element. Set of second elements, no? 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is the answer. Very easy problem. So like that, you have to calculate the domain and range before you have to find the roster for of the given relation. Okay, na? Roster for na, itara calculate maadi. First, next, you have to calculate the domain and range. Okay, next. Next question, see, question number 7, write the relation R is equals to x comma x cube, this is a pair, this is x, this is total y, y is x cube, under the word, okay, x comma x cube, what is x actually, x is a prime number less than 10, prime number is already told, prime number already told, okay, so how to calculate the prime number less than 10, okay. I tell what are the prime numbers less than 10? 10 is the current prime numbers. Okay, 2, 3, 5, 7. These are the prime numbers less than 10. 10 is the current prime numbers 4. Okay, less than 10 and in the roster form. You have to write this relation in the roster form. Elements here. Very easy. Answer. Write R is equal to another time x comma x cube such that x is a prime number. X is a prime number less than 10. Okay, less than 10. Atti kitta kadame. Okay. Alright. R is equal to roster form prime. So, x, first prime number is something. Why? Because I have to calculate the trap. 3 and 5, comma, and 7, comma. Okay, so this is the answer. And you have to fill the y element. X cubed means what? X cubed. 2 written now. Either 2 you were there. 2 into 2 cubed. 2 cubed. 2 cubed. This is 3 cubed. 5 cubed. 7. So this is the answer. So you calculate the number, simplify it. So you will get the answer. Very easy. Okay.
What is the answer? R is equal to
2, comma. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 cubed means 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8.
2 comma 8 over. First element.
Okay. Next. Next we will move to the 3. 3 comma. 3 cubed. 3 cubed means what? 3 into 3 into 3. 3 3 is a 9. 9 3 is a 27.
Over.
Third. 5 comma. 5 comma. 5 cubed. 5 cubed means what? 5 into 5 into 5. 5 5 is a 25. 25 5 is a 125.
Very easy. 125.
So if you have any doubt, means operative. Calculator. Calculator again. Operate. You will get the answer. Very easy. Next. 7 comma. 7 comma. 7 cubed. 7 7 is 49. 49 into 7. 343. Okay. So calculate. 343 I think. Okay. Once again. 343. Correct.
343.
So calculate. Very easy problem. Okay. Like that we had to write the rest of the very easy problem. This is about question number 7. 7th problem. Next question. Question number 8. Okay. This is also one of the important question and also very easy, dead easy problem. Let A is equals to x comma y comma z. X comma y comma z. And B is equals to 1 comma 2. B is equals to 1 comma 2. Find the number of relations from A to B. Find the number of relations from A to B. So A in the B, A number of relations you have to calculate. So already told now. So number of elements in first set is P. Number of elements in second set is Q. Means number of relations from first set to the second set is 2 power P Q. One formula already told, very very important. Already told one example problem also related to that. One example 8 I think. Okay, example 8 or 9. Okay. So same related problem. I will tell answer. Please listen here. Very very important. Answer. So yeah, what is A means A is equals to x comma y comma z and B is equals to 1 comma 2, 1 comma 2. Okay, A set and B set is well. So n of A means what? N of A is n of A is how many elements are there? Number of elements in A. Number of elements in A means 1, 2, 3. 3 elements now. 3 elements. Okay. Next, number of elements in B means 1 comma 2. How many elements are there? Only 2 elements are. So the number of elements in B is 4. Next, the number of relations from A to B.
Okay. Number of relations
from A to B is equals to. A to B is equals to, what is the formula? 2 power PQ now. 2 power PQ already told. This is P, right or not? Let P is equals to, this is Q is equals to. P is equals to 3, Q is equals to 2. Okay. So 2 power PQ. So therefore, what is the answer? 2 power P means 3 into 2. So 2 power 3 to the what? 3 to the 6. Okay, 2 power 6 is the answer. So 2 power 6 is what? 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8. 2 power 3 into 2 power 3 is easier. 2 power 3 is 8, 8 is 8. This is 8, this is 8. 8, 8 is 64. Like that. So like that, you have to calculate the answer. Very easy problem. Okay, 2 power PQ. This is the formula. for number of relations from A to P, to power PQ. Next, next question, question number 9, question number 9, see, let
R be the relation,
let R be the relation on Z, so Z is what, set of integers, defined by R relation A comma B, A is the first element, B is the second element, so A comma B belongs to Z, Z means integers, set of integers, integers means what, negative values, positive values, but there is 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, well, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, these are called integers, already told, integers bagi already added, so fundamentals, okay, bridge course, okay. So what is the condition, this condition is very very important, so a minus b is an integer, a minus b is an integer, a minus b is an integer, okay, na? A minus b is an integer, okay. And what to find, find the domain and range of R, domain and range find out, same. Before going to find domain and range, first you have to calculate the roster form you have to calculate. Yeah. So R is equals to A comma B such that A comma B belongs to Z. So what is the condition? A minus B is an integer. Okay. So this is the condition. Okay. So A be the integers total. Find domain and range. Okay. So if you subtract any integers, if you subtract any two integers, the given is integer. Adeta. So yesterday the bari thay, illa bari thay. First of all, idhar bari thay. Minus 1 comma minus 1 the equal to all R will come. So we can't write roster form. It's a infinite set. That's why. So R elements will come. So therefore directly I am writing the domain range. Domain is equal to R. All elements of the set of integers. Means what? And so on, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. All this total domain. Range also same. So, Z is equal to and so on, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. All so, it is an infinite set. This is also infinite set. And roster form of the relation also infinite set. That's why. We can't write all elements. That's why all the written domain write directly. Okay, this is the answer. Enough. Okay, my dear students. Okay, this is about the question number 9. Okay, relations chapter. Relations concept. Okay. My dear students, next, this is an example E. Okay, last problem of this concept relations. Okay, example E. The figure, once again, I had to write. So, this is the next example E. The figure 2.6, this is a figure 2.6. Okay. The figure 2.6 shows a relation between the sets P and Q, write this relation, number 1, set builder form, so second one, roster form, and third one, what is domain and range, So 4 questions, gamma and range, 4. 4 questions you have to find. Okay.
So first answer. First first question is what? Set builder bar. Set builder bar. Set builder bar. Second question, second one is what? Roaster bar. Roaster bar. First I write roaster bar. Why? Because it is very easy to write the roaster bar.
By using the roaster bar information, you can write easily the set builder bar. Okay, na?
Roaster bar.
Is observe madre. So here this is a set P, this is a set Q. So yen link agide 9 gen link agide 9 minus 3 9 plus 3 minus 3. So 9 na 3 link agide minus 3. So therefore 9 na 3 plus 3 9 minus 3. 9 is over. Next, next we move to the next.
Fourth, 4 gen minus 2 plus 2.
So 4 comma 2 4 comma minus
4, 2, 4, minus.
Over. Very easy. Next, next we move to the 25. 25 to 5, 25 to minus 5. 25, 5, 25, 5, 25, minus 5. Okay. 25, minus 5. So this is the answer. Very easy. Roaster form is very easy. So have to observe. This roaster form, you observe what the condition. So observe what the ideas for that. So what is the condition we are
doing? R is equal to x, y, x, y such that. This is x, this is y, x, y, x, y. Observe what the condition.
So how the relation between x and y, x to y to relation in the way. What is the relation? Observe what the condition. 3 square what? 3 square what? 3 square is what? 9. Minus 3 whole square, minus 3 into minus 3, plus agatha, plus 3 square 9, same. 2 square 4, minus 2 square 4, 5 square 25, minus 5 square 25, that is the relation between x and y. Okay, andre, so x comma y such that, yaw square akta idivaga, yaw square akta idivaga.
So, x is, y is equals to, otherwise x is equals to y square akta idivaga.
Okay, x is equal to y square and then we will do that. In the end, we will do x is a square of
y. X is equal to y square. So, x is 9 is equal to 3 square. 3 and 9 is y square. So, x is equal to y square. X is equal to what? X comma y such that x is equal to what? Y square.
Illustrate our words sort of written sir. X is a square of x is a x is equal to the square of y equal. After that, x is equal to y square.
So therefore, x comma y x belongs to what? The answer is that x belongs to P. X belongs to P, y belongs to Q.
Y belongs to Q. Okay. Like that you have to write. So this is easy. Very easy problem. We have to observe what is the condition behind that one. That is why we have to do functionality.
First question is over. Second question is over. Next, third question. Domain and range.
Domain.
Third. Domain. Tell me domain. Domain means what?
Domain means what?
Set of first elements. Set of first elements. 9, 4, 25. Okay, this is domain.
9, 4, 25 is a domain. Next, range.
Range equals to what is the range? 3 minus 3, 4, 2 minus 2, 5 minus 1. So, first write out 2. So, otherwise, write out first negative values. Negative values first write. You know, first minus 5, minus 3, minus 3, minus 2. Next time, okay. Next name is there 2, 3, 5. So, the order over there,
order over there.
Same set, same one. There is no mapping. So, okay, link illa, relation another, error 9, 4, 5, 9, 4, 25. Same, this is domain, this is yavar mapping, that is the range. Co-domain in kelila, 5, 3, 2, 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus
codomain is not asked. That's why leave it. Then this, don't write one, remaining you have to write. So like that we had to write. This is about the relation exercise. See, this is about the example 8. This is total, we can call it as a relations exercise and concept. Okay, very easy. So my dear students, if you have any doubt, means please comment in this below video. Otherwise you can ask through WhatsApp, phone, okay, communicate through WhatsApp also. So if you have any doubts, so please call me. My mobile number is 9742987788. So thank you. So if you like this video, means please share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.